The game plan was just to run together as a team, work hard, give it a good effort, and I think we did that today. It was pretty good. We're going to continue to work as a team and hopefully get more races where we're packed together, moving faster with the teams in front of us.
Right, so last week, Thompson Park, it's pretty flat, and it's obviously a 4K and not a 5K. Holmdel's a lot hillier, a lot more challenging. But I really think a big part of our training was just making sure we were running in groups, making sure we were working off of each other, making sure we were doing the right things in training and, you know, encouraging each other. We did work on some hills. In preseason, we worked on a lot of hills. So we really are doing a lot of different things this year to kind of make sure we're preparing for hillier courses, but also make sure we're doing it together as a team. I think, again, making sure we're just working off of each other. We have a really, really big pack this year, actually. So, you know, we're kind of making sure we're staying close together in the pack and making sure we can see each other in our races and really just encouraging each other to do our best. And our training this year, like I said, is a little different than it was in the past. So hopefully that'll help us really gear towards the end of the season and for Max.